What I have here is sort of a poem. It's four lines, so it's like, what is that, a quatrain? It's a baby poem. Maybe one day it'll sprout into a real poem, but for now it's a poemette, if you will. So for my punishment this week, London so kindly suggested that I should eat one of my own poems with ketchup. And I just checked my fridge and I don't actually have any ketchup, which is a bit weird because I feel like every house should have ketchup. But it's cool, we'll work through this. I did find some strawberry jam though. I hope that's cool. It seemed like it would be a little bit more edible than ketchup. You know, it's edible as you can make paper. Yeah, so let's get to this then. I'll eat this much. I think that's good. I'll just have a bit of a snack instead of a full meal. Maybe if I get hungry, I'll eat the rest. We'll see how this goes first. Baby steps. Mmm. Delicious. Oh, this is gonna be great. Look at that. Oh, it's not the spreadable kind. It's like actually a chunk of strawberry. Mmm. So good. Goodbye, baby poem. I will miss you. Tastes like paper, not surprisingly. Although a little bit more strawberry flavored than the paper I've ever eaten. Mmm. Mm. It's like a sandwich. Okay. It's actually not that bad, to be honest. It's kind of just like eating jelly. I just ate paper for you guys. I literally just ate my own words. Ah, that's gross. I'm gonna spit this out now, cause ew. The paper is getting pulpy.